Welcome to Daily Thoughts for September 7th on peaceworkstv. My name's Stephen Jarnik, and the title of today's thought is The Ten Commandments. This is God's top 10 list of how he wants us to behave, carved in stone and given to Moses to pass on. Because of our focus on peace, we often talk about number 6, Thou Shalt Not Kill. And actually, just before I recorded this, I took a look at Wikipedia to see what it had to say about the Ten Commandments. Now bear in mind that Wikipedia is made up of all kinds of contributors with different ideas adding things to make up the total entry. And under Thou Shalt Not Kill, it basically says, yeah, you shouldn't kill people, except for a couple of exceptions. One is warfare, and the other is self-defense. And in order to support this, they actually had a couple of Bible quotes, because I guess people look at it and think, well, if they have Bible quotes, then it must be true. No, it's not. The quotes they listed were kind of a desperate attempt to find anything that can somehow allow them to do an end run around God, some kind of loophole to get out of paying attention to what God has to say. It's true that at times God did ordain holy war for his purposes, which is very different from any kind of war that we participate in today. A political leader deciding we're going to war is very different from God deciding we're going to war, even if he says, God told me to. First, because God didn't tell you to go to war, and second, because our default setting is thou shalt not kill, and that's always and forever unless God personally lets us know that going to war is what he wants, and he's not going to let us know through some president or prime minister with an agenda. In just a second, I'll read through a summarized version of the Ten Commandments instead of reading the entire text that's found in Exodus, and I'll be using the wording found in the King James Version because it sounds cooler than everything else. Bear in mind that when Jesus arrives on the scene, these laws are still true, but they're now a bare minimum. He really raises the bar. It's no longer about a bunch of laws that we can find loopholes for. It's about principles. So without any further delay, here are your Ten Commandments. Number 1, thou shalt have no other gods before me. 2, thou shalt not make unto thee any graven image. 3, thou shalt not take the name of the Lord thy God in vain. 4. Remember the Sabbath day to keep it holy. 5. Honor thy father and thy mother. 6. Thou shalt not kill. 7. Thou shalt not commit adultery. 8. Thou shalt not steal. 9. Thou shalt not bear false witness against thy neighbor. And number 10. Thou shalt not covet thy neighbor's stuff. Or something like that. Let's pray. Heavenly Father, I pray that you'd write these laws on our hearts and that we'd adjust our lives to be the way that you want us to be. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.